If you face a domestic violence charge in Connecticut, there are a few different resolutions that might happen in these cases. These resolutions will depend on factors such as your prior offenses, the severity of your situation, the alleged victim's input, and more. If you are facing a domestic violence arrest, there are several ways to end the domestic violence case. All of them, short of trial, will involve plea bargaining negotiations with the prosecutor and the consent of the judge. The judge has the right to reject any plea bargain that he or she believes is contrary to the law or unfair. In addition, the victim or victims in the case will have input into the result. They have the right under our Constitution to be informed of your court dates, to be informed of any proposed plea agreements, and to make a statement. You have the right to appear and address the court about your release conditions, plea agreement, and sentence that you receive. In domestic violence cases, victims frequently appear in court and express their opinions to the judge. Now, despite the severe nature of the alleged crimes, there are several non-jail ways to resolve your domestic violence case. Our attorneys are particularly creative in finding solutions to those problems. In recent years, we have used three different court-sponsored programs successfully. First, if you are a first-time domestic violence offender, we may be able to obtain participation in the court's Family Violence Education Program. If the judge accepts this application, you will participate in 13 and a half hours of educational programming aimed at reforming domestic violence behaviors. Now, if you successfully complete the Family Violence Education Program, the charges against you will be dismissed. This program is offered statewide in all courthouses, and it's a great alternative to having to go through a trial to be vindicated. Secondly, depending on the charges you face and your prior criminal record, you may qualify for either the Explore program or the Evolve program. The Explore program requires you to attend a single class per week for 26 weeks. It's 26 total classes. The Evolve program requires you to attend two classes per week for 26 weeks. That's 52 classes. These programs typically involve conditional guilty pleas, and if you successfully complete the classes, you'll be convicted of a lesser crime and receive a lesser sentence, or your plea will be vacated and you'll have no conviction. But if you fail either of these programs, you could be sentenced to a jail term or probation. That's why it's important to know what you're getting yourself into. Now, finally, if your situation requires it, you can enter into a straight plea agreement with an agreed-upon sentence, or you can fully dispute your charges and take your case to a jury trial. Our attorneys will be able to advise you on how to proceed when the time is right. If you know someone who needs this information, please share it with them. And if you have more questions or they have questions, please contact us. We are here to help.